to pay the troll toll from the Seattle Kraken, the newest mascot in the NHL.